Sir, this is Arnold. If you happen to awake him while no one is present, I've prepared this for you, to remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you, Mother. Now go back to sleep. Rest. Everything is fine.
Can I buy your ration of elixir from today? Probably expensive.
Always wondered, what does he smell like? Rotting flesh? Wild flowers? Does he ask you questions? I wonder when he'll speak to me. I hope he dies a lingering death.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead. And the water's rising. You've got Rothwild packed into a crate, bound for the frozen north, Dowd. Surprisingly clean work for a man with so much blood on his hands. Did the Empress change you? Or do you think this will help you dodge what's coming? You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening.
Say I like that.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
dies.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Die. Did they take everyone from the waterfront? I heard it's like a ghost town over there.
Yeah, all of them. Once we see signs of the plague, we come down hard. You don't go through there on your way home, do you?
No, I swear it.
Yeah, you sure?
I swear it.
You better stay nice to me.
Of course. I have to go now.
The Danforth Holding Company. They're only a month late, and they've been good for it in the past. Normally, I wouldn't hesitate to invent a plague infection complaint against them and have all their assets seized, but they have a link to the Boyles, and they, as you know, are on the do-not-touch list. It's hitting a little too close to home. I'm afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
Doesn't name himself the beneficiary in the will. He's giving the inheritance to Delilah.
Dies. What is that horrible stench? I can barely breathe. General Turnbull. Yes, I was expecting you. Please come.
Ah, Timsh. It smells like a weeper den. I thought we were secure.
And we are. The neighborhood is swept 3 times a week.
Barrister Timsh!
Please, call me Arnold. We're friends. Here, this will clear things up for you. The Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract a plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
You fainted. Now what? I don't want to touch him. What if I get sick? I'll just wait for him to wake up.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Indeed.